crazy. That could probably happen. Who ever walked out of an indie movie going, that's possible? If you guys haven't seen an indie movie, I'm here to say to you, 12 hours. I remember I flew to India in 2013, and I made the mistake of flying with Air India, because I flew from New York to Trivandrum, and it was around a 25-hour flight. We arrived in Trivandrum after 25 hours, and we're circling the airport for another 3 hours. So 28 hours on the plane, and I grab the flight attendant, and I go, what is the problem? Why are you landing? And he says, oh, sir, don't believe we have not been here yet. We're still going out. But we started before we left. He sees that on there. If you guys haven't seen an Hindi movie, I'll break it down for you. This is the story of any generic Hindi movie. Boy meets girl, girl meets boy. They fall in love, but they can't be together because the boy's a dishwasher. So the girl's parents forbid the girl from ever seeing the boy. So the girl, very upset, runs away from home, usually through an open field. And not just any open field, but the most beautiful open field you've ever seen. Sprawling green grass for miles. Clear blue sky, bright sunshine, she is running down that field in slow motion. The sky is blue and the sun is shining, and all of a sudden it starts to rain. There's no clouds in the sky. It's just raining. Seriously, it's pouring. And she doesn't act like a normal person when it rains. What do you do when it rains? Oh no, it's raining. What does she do? She starts singing and dancing in the rain. And while she's singing and dancing in the rain on the open field, the boy she's in love with appears out of nowhere. And at some point when he got there, he planted a tree. And they run towards each other in slow motion. And they're running, and they're running, and they run past each other. Because instead of hugging the man she loves, she thinks it'll be cool to play hide and go seek around this tree. She runs to that tree and starts, and then